Hey guys, George Pratt here from St. Paul Jiu-Jitsu Academy. In a fight, we want to get in close to our attacker, break them down so we can control them, but sometimes when we come in close and try to grab them, they wrap up our head and make a guillotine choke. So let's see how to get out of that. I come in tight, I try to get my clinch, but my attacker grabs my neck like this. First thing, I want to keep my neck open here. I'm going to throw my arm up over the shoulder. I'm going to cover this angle, and now I'm going to use my right knee to buckle his knee inside, and I drive him to the ground. Then from here, we apply pressure to the neck, forcing the left go of the choke, and we're out of the guillotine. Thanks for watching, guys.